riding through my city, yeah, that's why they call me Gritty Lowest. Full of nitties every day, they tryna nick me, yo, you with me? Smoking damn at me in the lobby, yeah, you know we do it properly in the lobby with a choppy hat. They say the trappers, they just run from us. Never slipping, always gripping, always got it for fun. If we're talking all that money, no, we in it for fun. Real shit, you know it's mad, all day with a drum. Ain't nobody triller than me, ain't nobody realer than me. All you niggas can see, posted up with these things on me. Man, you know it's peak, coming round from the fucking streets. Lower side, dark, wherever I'm at. OV, what I'm repping, man, I gotta make cash. 1K, yeah, that's bro, fuck it, bit me, get whacked. Niggas know how I roll, on pretty, get splashed. Look, and I remember them days when I couldn't see my dad.
Please be seated, thank you, Dave.
Trust it, would have been mad, like, oh shit. Like, I ain't trying to end up in a can. So I graft, and I graft, man, I do the shit I can. Trap a vibe for the fam, 16 with a dream, and I'm passion myself. Steps must happen, now I'm bagging up with girls. I ain't trying to go to hell, man, I'm trying to focus deep. Trying to get this fucking piece, coming round from the streets. OB, yeah, that's me, up front, let me bleed. Cause they see me looking clean, I ain't trying to see my march die. Look, I met my march cat, but you know it's real hard. But we gotta get back, see I ride around with four. Fuck it, shit, I chop it too, man, I'm in a ride of one. You can tell it's hella loose, you can't trust a fucking nigga. You can't trust a fucking soul, got me out it all alone. Man, I'm scheming on this dope, real shit, you know it's mad. Man, you have to make that grass, pull up dog, you know we crash. If we're talking all the best, straight grease, I pull it back. Man, I meant I made that cash. Four build up on a mill, man, I'm trying to get a still. Couldn't care how you feel, man, I'm riding with my guys. And we splitting all these pies, man, you know we eating right. But my mind's in the sky, trust me, dog, I'm so high. Reminiscing about them times, all the guys had the lines. All my guys by my side, man, you know we looking fly. And we're heading to the top, like a rocket in the sky, aye. Like a rocket in the sky, look. Like a rocket in the sky, OB niggas fucking on it.
Gosh, he was good with language, wasn't he? Wasn't he? Very, very good. To keep up with that, he must have got an A star from his English and that. But well done, Josiah. We love you.
We love you.
Because you're like a rocket in the sky. Isn't that right?
Amen.
Now, we've got our lovely Shania. I know, Shania, this is a tough call, but you're sitting next to a wonderful one, well, two wonderful women. So we've got lots of girl power there. So I want to invite you, if you want to come up to share your tribute, that will be really, really great. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Shania.
Josiah was my best friend at a very good point in my life. My everything, my strength, my happiness, my sadness, and my headache. He was my first ever love. Josiah, we have so many memories that I wish we could just do over again. There's so many things I wish I had not done and things I wish I had done. Josiah, I mean, thank you for everything. Thank you for giving me the first experience of love, of loving you. You were loved by so many people, and you will continue to be loved until we meet again. I want you to tell me everything you've experienced up there. And I have stories for us, because we all have notes for you. I love you.
Absolutely beautiful, beautiful words. And as I say, we know that our lovely Josiah has very, very beautiful taste. Well done. Well, we're now going to listen to their song. And you know who I'm referring to, Shania and Josiah's song, which is Usher, Morning Mountains. Amen.
Amen.
It's like whatever I do, just can't get through you. I'm never gonna tell you nothing wrong. Listen.
Now she let me shut it down on her. We used to jump up in the main fucking roll up. Used to care, used to share. The love that she used to give me can't be found. I lost my. Lately I've been sleeping with a ghost. My stock is down and out. I used to be with my
really wanna give her everything she deserves. The fact took away to go. She thinks that I'm full of it. Arguments always piss me. I'm tired. Every kiss that I miss, girl, you know I'm crying. You never believe when I say, and I never believe it when you say.
And so now we have a lovely verse by Auntie Wendy. It's a privilege for me to read it on behalf of our lovely, lovely Auntie Wendy. I thought about you today, Josiah. That's been nothing new. I thought about you yesterday and days before that too. I think about you in the silent times and always speak your name. Now all I have are memories and your picture in a frame. Your memory is my keepsake, with which we'll never part. God has you in his keeping, but I have you in my heart. Till we meet again, Auntie Wend. And it's signed with two kisses. Well done, Auntie Wend. Well, now we have some lovely tributes to Nika, Zarina, Sharif, Shian, and Omo. Is that right? So I know I'm trying my best, but I love you. You know that, all right? I'm always going to be there for each and every one of you guys too. So come up and listen. Come and spill the beans. Come and tell us all about our wonderful Josiah. Give him a big, big round of applause.
We all remember the wonderful, kind, thoughtful and loving person that Josiah was. Today, I would like to share some memories I have about Josiah and speak about the lessons he has taught me and I will never forget. When a family loses a loved one, it is as if that family has lost a limb that's irreplaceable, and to even think of replacing would be unthinkable. The family will cry, weep, and grieve until there are no more tears left to cry. Then they begin to remember the beautiful memories they share together with him, the laughter and even the pain, because those are irreplaceable. Desire is not here physically, but he is here in my heart and in this room and wherever this life may take me. He will always be by my side, and I will find comfort in this always, because I know that. Today, we do not mourn the loss of our baby brother, our son, our uncle, our nephew, and our friend, but we celebrate the enormous joy and love he brought to us all. So today, I will not say goodbye. I will say see you later, because I know we will meet again, and I will always love you forever and a day, Josiah.
Well done. Beautiful.
So this one is a poem. So sorry. When I come to the end of the road and the sun has set for me, I want no rights in a green-filled room. Why cry for a soul set free? Miss me a little, but not for long, and not with your head bowed low. Remember the love that we once shared. Miss me, but let me go. For this is a journey we all must take, and each must go alone. It's all part of the master plan, a step on the road to home. When you are lonely and sick at heart, go to friends and the ones we know. Laugh at all the things we used to do. Miss me, but let me go.
Well done. Beautiful.
Mine's a bit different. It's more of a story.
Okay.
Yep, I can't see. Okay. Dear Josiah, I always remember the first day I met you. So small and quiet. Was it just you or was it act? I remember them saying, Shy, say hello to your cousin. I thought, my cousin? I thought he was here with a friend or something. Hello, my name's Cheyenne. Hi, I'm Josiah. I know it's weird to say, but I remember what you wore. A wine-coloured cardigan and a black top underneath with a blue denim shorts. Surely you must have been hot because the sun was blazing. Take him upstairs with you. I asked for confirmation and you agreed. As we got upstairs, I told you to turn left into my sister's room where all the teenagers were. You stepped inside and I was gobsmacked. I thought you was quiet. Quiet where? You was laughing, holding conversation, dancing. I was surprised. You're officially part of the gang. And from that moment on, we clicked. I like my new cousin. Hearing you was gone was so unreal. It took a while to settle in. I'm not the type of person who shows a lot of emotion. Sometimes it comes across with quiet blood, but my heart broke into a million pieces. My quiet time at work was no longer quiet because my thoughts were getting louder and louder, and I couldn't escape them. I've got tears in my eyes all the time, and they won't stop. You're the second person I've lost so close. Why you? I pinch myself, wake up, but where if I pretend it's a dream, it will go away. But it didn't. I loved you with all my heart, and I still do. It might have been hard to see, but I did. You are my brother from another mother. you are my cousin that I'd happily brag about any day. The hardest part about losing you wasn't the goodbye, but rather learning to live without you. Consistently learning to fill the void, the emptiness that left inside my heart when you left. I wish I could turn the clocks back and squeeze in more memories just to hear your voice and see you smile again. So for the memories I do have, I'll cherish them forever. Josiah, I'm sorry. From the bottom of my heart, I'm sorry for not being there as often as I could have been. I'm sorry for the way we last spoke to each other. Can you forgive me? This is the question I ask myself the most, and I'll never know the answer. I've learned a valuable lesson from you. Jay. Life's too short. Grudges are a waste of perfect happiness. Laugh when you can, apologize when you should, and let go of things you can't change. Today we lay you to rest, away from the drama, away from the pain. It's just you and peace. I love you to the moon and back, always and forever, Shia.
I tell you what, that was absolutely, again, amazing. And it strikes me how blessed Josiah was just to have such a wonderful family, but also to have such wonderful friends too. Well, now I want to invite you to look to the screens before us as we're going to listen to Josiah sing for us again. Can you imagine that? And we're going to be able to see some wonderful, wonderful memories through the slideshow that we'll see again on the screens.
No fucking heat in that head. I'm just tryna save this money, but I spend it too quick. Friends change on a regular, nigga. I'm just tryna get rich. I went from chilling with these sad niggas to get five figures. Niggas know I'm tryna get old thick. Broski told me I should just chill and get paid. Broski told me I should just chill and get paid. It's been cold in my city, niggas don't wanna know me. It's my broski that stayed with me. Fuck a bitch, you can't relate to me. Money comes and it flipping goes. These niggas change. Walking down the road, we see a casualty. Sitting in the cold car, freezing the air. I ain't got no fucking heat in the air. I'm just trying to save this money, but I spend it too quick. Friends change on a regular. Nigga, I'm just trying to get rich. I went from chilling with these sad niggas to getting five figures. Niggas know I'm trying to get old thick. Broski told me I should just chill and get paid. Broski told me I should just chill and get paid.
Sometimes I'm feeling so low, I gotta get off my thoughts. So I'm deep in my smokes, cause I'm feeling so cold. There's no remorse for a snake in my skull. PTSD, six bells in your crown. No hope, no faith, we already grew from the ground. Said we came from the mud, like black roses in gardens. I just think it's profound, love a stick like a spouse. Yeah, we thought you grow, then you spit like a mouse. I was all alone for the dough. Are you all alone in the cold, do you know? I've been making moves for a while now. The streets ain't the same for my mental, cause I've grown and my story ain't told. I was all alone for the dough. Are you all alone in the cold, do you know? I've been making moves for a while now. The streets ain't the same for my mental, cause I've grown and my story ain't told.
Sitting in the cold, cause it's freezing out here. I ain't got no fucking heat in that head. I'm just trying to save this money, but I spend it too quick.
Skin.
Lovely, lovely memories. Well, now we have a tribute to my grandson, which Nanny Deborah would like to present. I'm not sure if Naomi... Come on, Nanny. But Naomi, do you want to say anything? And all, darling. There we go.
This is a tribute to my grandson, Josiah. And I said you were very special, and that's why I mourn a wonderful grandson, who from the day that you were born, a gift so precious too, amazing in many ways, you brightened my world, is true. You were such a shining light, it seemed it's unfair, you had so much to give. You would have grown, become a man. You had your life to live. And I was blessed to know you and know that you have gone. I hold on to the memories and my love for you goes on from your Nana. We love you. Thank you.
Well done, Nanny. Well done, Nanny.
I just wanted to say, just not our last words, but all the love that's in this room, people that have spoke, people that haven't, we all know what we feel and what we felt and what we will continue to feel for Josiah. He's touched our hearts in so many ways. And, you know, people keep saying to me, Naomi, how comes you're so strong? You know, if it was me, I don't know how I would deal with it. I'm not dealing with it. I'm just trying to manage. And like I said when we was back at the church, this is every mother's nightmare. But the love that has been shown in both the church, here, is just... And people that are watching as well, far, near. I just want to say thank you so much for all the support everybody has given to me and my family over these last couple of months. You know, the journey's not over. And I just want to make it abundantly clear to everybody, Josiah was taken too soon. He had a long life ahead of him. But every single one of us that's in this room can continue to make his life and make his memories go on. So I'm asking every single one of you, please, to just make sure that you don't go to bed on an argument. You wake up and you just give thanks for life, because you never know what can happen. And I really just want to say as well, thank you so much to the funeral directors of today, especially Terry. You've done an outstanding job. People at the church, people here at Kemnall, and most importantly, Father Michael, because you are a breath of fresh air. It's a very, very difficult time for us all, but you've made it feel so nice and comforting. So I just want to say thank you for that, all right? But my love and Josiah, talking through me right now, says thank you, and you will always, always remain in his heart. Always. So thank you, everybody. Yeah.
How'd you follow that one? You've done him so proud, I have to say. Everyone... In fact, everyone is, as you mentioned, although we haven't all been able to speak, are a living tribute to the greatness of this young man. And, well, we know that he will continue to live on in our hearts and in our minds, and he will be forever young, and he will be forever our legend. I want to just say, if there is anything that I can do. Naomi, listen here, we're stuck to each other now. I hope you don't mind, Shay, but there's three here now. But I want to let you know, and that goes for anyone. I'm always there for anyone. You ain't got to call me Father. Say, my name is Michael, and, you know, what matters is that we're all human beings and that we all stick by each other and look after one another. And as you say, don't let the sun go down on our anger, but really put it out there, and what he would want us to do is to look after each other, share the energy. But what a talented young man you have. You can be very, very proud of him, as a mum, as a brother, as a nan, as an uncle, as a cousin, and as a friend. Thank you for giving me the privilege to share in this very, very raw time. And hopefully together we've added a little bit of sunshine that Josiah would want to share with us on this occasion. You've mentioned everyone, really. I normally say a big thank you to Donna here at Kemnall Park, and of course to Debbie and all at Tender Touch, including Terry. I know that you're watching. As she said, she just gave me a call. She said, just give them all my love. But, well, I end on that note. Let's just keep on loving. Well, we know that he would want to leave us on a high note. And so Mum Naomi has chosen a very special piece of music that he really loved. And it's very upbeat. And in fact, whenever his mum played it, he'd say, "Here, Mum, put it on repeat. Play it again." And so it's only right that we do that. But on the back cover of the Order of Service, there's a thank you note there. The family would like to thank you for your kind thoughts and support. If you'd like to make a donation in memory of Josiah, please visit the GoFundMe mistaken identity address therein. But from all of us to all of you, including, of course, Emmanuel and Uncle Michael and so many others besides, God bless you all.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Not on all of us.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.